Okay, you can see where we're touching right there in the middle. Nothing on the outside. Let's go down to the other end. This is our little C60. And there you have it. Right there in the middle, not touching on either side. I'd say we're set up pretty even. Let's take a pass. Resetting my, I always use the wheel. I know I got a digital readout, but I always re-zero the hand wheel. Let's take a 2000 cut. And we're back on the fixture. I did drilled, you'll see. I'll do a video on that in a video showing where I re-drilled a locating hole. Okay, not touching. I'd say it was pretty well warped. We'll just kind of sneak up on it here and see how she looks. Short of cuts there. I really like this fixture. It's going to work great for jobs like this. Two totally different applications. Okay, cutting all the way across. You can see it's not touching up in here. Let's take another 2000. Still not touching the middle. Okay, I think I'll take one more thou.